let's talk about your fight July 5th against Chris Weidman. Chris Weidman obviously has proven that he belongs there. He's a world-class fighter, has been wrecking people. What kind of unique challenges does he pose for you? Incentive for you, if you win the title, which obviously you feel you're going to, you'll be one of three people to hold UFC title belts in two weight divisions. Is that extra motivation?
And all the fighters tonight, it's a star-studded card here in Los Angeles for RFA. Back to you, Ron and Roy.